but it won't. 11?
It'll come off.
Yeah. Here, can I try?
Don't look at the camera. I'm burning. Do that.
Yeah.
couch, some real skateboards, and a little pair of indies, and 9-year-old mini rats, man. The best wheels I've ridden in 9 years. Well, I wasn't riding 9 years ago, so I guess not.
Watch out, I'm swinging a big rap to the bass for the pen and heavy hitting. I'm splitting cheese in threes, so take heed to the lead and the lesson that I'm bringing forth. Hardcore slippers hitting when I come home. Transitions the souls of opponents like a blowtorch, yes. Eternally, I'm going to hold my own on the throne. I got an eye for throwing sticks and stones to break bones. I'm commanding in command, in control, at the helm. I gotta blast that ass if you step in my realm. But since I sliced the dice, your brown ripping to bits.
What's happening there?
I don't know what's happening. I don't know. I'm a drug addict. I don't know fucking nothing, man.
Thank you. That was nice. Dude, here's your tear.
I mean, for me, something that I'll carry with me for the rest of my life is how many good skaters came out of that area. I mean, it was successful for me in that way, 100%, because the amount of...
Can you name someone?
Oh, Colin McKay, Rob Boyce, Rick Howard, Moses, on and on and on. Those guys are some of the best in the world now, and they get tons of coverage, and they make their living off skateboarding. And, you know, that's what that was the best part for me, is seeing those guys. You know, I remember Colin when he was, like, up to my waist. And now, you know, he's one of the best skaters in the world. And Rob and stuff, I've seen all those guys grow up through the skate ranch and be locals there. Skate Ranch Roll, you know, one day in my mind could open again if the right situation comes along that I can find a place.
When am I gonna fuck hold my beer?
Just back here, just don't touch it, it'll fall off.
Knock it off.
One, two, three, four, five.